In a related development, the federal government has been urged to implement the new minimum wage with immediate effect. The AD gubernatorial candidate in Lagos State, Owolabi Salis, made a plea while speaking with newsmen in Lagos. He reiterates that it's fair and just for the FG to agree to the 30,000 minimum wage demanded by Labour. He attributes the current 18,000 minimum wage to poverty in the country, adding that the charges by Central Bank of Nigeria and the Nigerian Customs should be stopped. Salis said the announcement by the organized labor to go on indefinite nationwide strike by November 6 if the federal government failed to meet this demand is long overdue. However, berates Lagos State government, saying it has no reason not to pay the current 18,000 minimum wage.
Many of these states will claim they cannot pay minimum wage. I think if you look at the base of the whole reason is because of corruption. I think the government has so much, money with them to pay minimum wage, and I was looking at the 18,000 in the first system, they want to increase it to 30,000 naira. 30,000 naira is $90
yeah.
a month. Yeah, I don't know how Nigerians are going to survive with $90 a month. So whatever minimum wage we want to pay the workers in any society, the minimum wage should be able to support the basic cost of living.